It's that time again. Time for some exciting Formula One action. Who will emerge victorious in the Battle of Baku? Well, we're just about ready to get underway, so welcome to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience, and well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday,
you should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. You've lost a lot of downforce on the car. Pit and we'll fit you a new front wing. This lap, please. We need to get you on new tyres and move on to a different strategy. You should have some space going in.
Start.
egress has been enabled.
Thank you.
That's P1. Race win. Well done.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.